So, this one is for all you songwriters. Dylan Taylor.